When a vessel catches fire, the best way to put it out is probably with a hose. But when a boat is aflame on a little lake in New Zealand and there's no hose in sight, this is a sight for sore eyes.
What are you doing?
Two men doused the flames with a spray from their speedboat. Hayden Oliver caught it on tape.
Yeah, it's crazy.
The maneuver was performed not once, but four times. Someone called emergency services, but it took 25 minutes for fire trucks to reach Lake Linden. And by then, the speedboat had done its trick, impressing even dispatch manager on duty, Rewy Grace. What do you call that technique that they used?
I called it ingenious.
Online admirers said it was as if David Hasselhoff from Baywatch were at the wheel, or James Bond. Except in his movies, 007 tends to set fires rather than put them out. The speedboat even towed the burned-up craft to the landing. Its occupant had jumped overboard and made it safely to shore. Though the boat was a complete wreck, at least its 25 gallons of fuel didn't blow up and start a brush fire, thanks to the speedboat spray.
It's almost like it practiced it.
The fire dispatch manager had a message for the mystery speedboaters, delivered in the lingo of native New Zealanders.
Just paki paki, which is like well done in Māori and New Zealand.
Paki paki, Mr. Bond.
Saying in England, when the smoke does fire.
In this case, where there's fire, now there's only smoke. SOS, splash our ship. Jeanne Moos, CNN.
Paki paki.
New York.